Welcome back, everybody. So, off camera, what I ended up doing is I've got Wailord almost all the way up to 40. So I'll get him evolved on camera today. I think this patch of water right up here is the one that has... This is, I think, where we caught Paul, actually. This is a nice little spot because it's high level, right next to a Poke Center. Yeah, there's links on issues with that on when you're trying to post it, so don't worry about posting those. Oh, come on. Should have killed that Wailord in one hit. Alright, so does anyone remember which one has to go in the first slot and which one has to go in the last slot? This should get us a Wailord. Yep. Yeah, we'll just head straight up Victory Road, Victory Hill. And then when we get up to the top, hopefully we'll have enough levels to actually handle the Elite Four. Wailord first, Relicanth last. Alright. Quick heal up. And I only need to have them once I've dived, right? So I will get Relicanth out. Alright, who do I need to put in? So I need Relicanth. And I guess I can put Hooters away for now. Actually, no. I'm going to need Hooters. Put Kaylee away. Oh, welcome, welcome. Alright, so... Wow, Paul looks really different. Prevents attraction. Well, that's rather interesting. Alright, I need to take the lucky egg off. Before I forget about that. Alright, let's put Wham up front just to be able to handle anything that comes our way until we get to that pond. And I think we need to hug the very bottom until we hit one of the islands. We'll have to figure out what it is as we go. There's the very bottom. Yep. Past him, go all the way down to the bottom. Very bottom again. Lowest spot we can escape here. And the lowest spot we can escape here. I think it's a flat island on the side. Okay, this is the island that we need to go right. No, it's one down, I think. There we go. Ah! Okay. Wailord first, Sally last. Glad we didn't have to do that multiple times. Alright. I like to use dive. Alright, let's see what's down here. Interesting. Cave. Alright. Kind of peaceful and whatnot. Wish there was some grass or something, then we can actually catch a Pokemon down here, too. Oh, wow. Alright. Oh, shit. Okay. So, I have to be able to read Braille, unfortunately, for this. Um... Was I supposed to read something about Wailord's Pokédex description? If someone wants to get a translation for that, since I don't know the Braille. We do a search. Find Wailord's description while we're waiting. Alright, so Wailord. Reaches his nostrils by inhaling, close to maximum, can dive to the end. That. Oh, it's the 49 feet, but he only weighs 800 pounds. Yeah. It's a very light whale. Let's see, someone says go up. Okay. Oh. I never would have noticed that. Oh god, there's a sealed chamber. Cool, I wonder. Oh wow, there is a lot of Braille in here. Well, this is great. Yeah, this doesn't mean anything to me. Alright, let me see if I can quickly find a translation for this. Now he has to use dig here, correct? I really should have looked this up. Okay. Stick towards it, go to the dive, and use dig to go to the end of that tunnel and read the inscription. Wait. Go to the end of the tunnel and use dig to the end to go to the end of that tunnel and read the encryption. Okay. And of course, I don't have Justin with me to actually use dig. Alright, I have to go back up, so, Pokemon, can I fly? Wait, instead of using dig, I think I can probably use I sold my escape ropes. Damn it. Alright, well, we are almost prepared for that. Alright, one quick trip over, we'll go get the dig TM, and we'll be back. Unfortunately, I don't have another dig TM, so I can't teach anything else dig. Yeah, it's easy enough. I can just go up over here, go back up, fly over. I'm glad I kept Hooters in. Alright. Yeah, at least that's easy enough. Alright, so Chicky, I need to swap out for Justin. Easy enough. Alright, does anyone know what levels the Regis will spawn at? I'm not sure if I want to face them before or after I get through Victory Road. I think after probably would be best. Kind of want to have my team intact for the Elite Four run and then see what happens from there. Okay, seriously, this is... Come on. Where he is? There's Justin. And we'll put Chicky Jr. in for a bit. Ah, crap, a battle. Oh, well, this Smurgle will die pretty quick. Kick his ass, Paul. Just go, like, land on him or something. Oh, they're only 40s? Alright. I think we can go around and kill the Gigas, then. I don't have anywhere near the Master Balls to catch them, or the patience for it. So I think going to kill the Gigas, it sounds like a pretty fun little side quest. Alright, then we get down to this island, and we go one... We go south off of this, and then we go one down from where... Nope, next island. A diglet and a wailord can breed. The question is, how does a diglet breed? Okay. Now that we have the potential to use Dig, we can actually do this. So if some... So if someone wants to, tell... Is there a translation of all the, writing on the wall so I can actually, you know, not look like a complete idiot on the stream? Or on the video? Okay. So we're up to the top pallet, we go down to the middle, and then we use Dig. Alright. And there should be an earthquake. Go to the back middle. Oh, not to the back, then the middle. You gotta go back center. I get it. Ah! Well, there we go. Six stones and a sealed. Alright, so we have the message. Someone sent it to me. Let's see, who did that? Protopod sent it to me. So this is what it says. Alright, where are my messages? Ah, it was a link. Okay. Let me see if I can get that copied over. Alright, so it says, go up here. In the first chamber, it says, dig here. Alright, so this chamber. In this cave we have lived, we owe all to the Pokemon, but we sealed the Pokemon away, we feared it. Those with courage, those with hope, open a door. An eternal Pokemon awaits. First comes Relicanth, last comes Wailord. And there's our earthquake. Well, that's a hell of a... Alright, so let's go hunt some Regis. Get some revenge for all the times they've killed us. One of their caves was on the west side. So let's go Pokemon Hooters. Alright, so there's a cave over here. I think this is actually, Petalburg is going to be the closest city. Alright, do I need Rock Smash for the one over by Petalburg? I need to get my team anyway. Alright, let's get Chicky Jr. back in the team. Put Wailord in. Let's get Justin back in. Or not Justin, Becky back in the team. We'll put you in the third box so we don't need Relicanth anymore. Let's get Crystal back in the team. Alright. Just go adventuring. Oh wait, we probably need our... Yeah, we need to rearrange all the items. Alright. Let's see, I think you still have a leftovers. Yep, I will take that. And then... Nobody else in here has it. Okay, perfect. One in the desert I need Rock Smash for. Perfect, so we don't need to worry about that. The one in the water is Regice. Alright, so Chicky Jr. looks like the one to be beating the shit out of him. Alright, item, give, experience, share. Oh, and then the other thing I did while I was off-camera grinding is I now have, I went and ended up getting enough for that, for the yellow flute. So now I have the ability to take, Confusion off Pokemon? Yep, snaps Pokemon out of Confusion, so I just need to remember to actually use that now that I have it. I think I'm going to end up following the general Nuzlocke rules and not catch the standalone legendaries. If I encounter them wild, I will, but generally most Nuzlocke runs don't catch the ones. The fact they don't have Explosion is very nice for me. Alright, if I do want Chicky Jr. to be ready for the fight, I probably should not be using Chicky on the way over. Need experience, and it'd be kind of fun to fight them. The quest to kill the Regis. I mean, how often do people sit there and play a game and go after and just try and kill all the legendaries right off the bat? It actually happens only pretty much in Nuzlocke runs. It's the only time you really ever just go around slaughtering legendaries for the hell of it. We'll switch Yoko out in front to start. Could also go with Becky for the ice one. Becky would not be a bad secondary. So, Regice, here we come. I think there is an island with two guys on it, and that's where I need to swing over from here. If one of them is shiny, it will work around the normal rules, and I will catch it. The odds of it being shiny is absolutely minuscule, though. I do still have that extra Master Ball. Okay, there's one guy. Come on, get out of my way. Alright, this is the island I need to swing around on. So if I go over this way, I'll find the right thing. All the Regis are weak to fighting. Interesting. Well, hopefully things will go well. I think it's just right up here? Or something? Might have to go over farther. Hey, it's a Nuzleaf! It's always appropriate killing a Nuzleaf on a Nuzlocke run. Oh god, he used Surf! No, not Yoko! He does no damage to Yoko! I still gotta get through Victory Road, so I mean, we still got some grinding and some training to do before we hit the Elite Four. Oh, and there is a door open now. Alright. So let's get Chicky Jr. out. So they're all level 40s, which means this is actually gonna be a pretty good fight. We'll just save just in case something ends up corrupting, because I don't feel like going through that Braille quest again.